credit cards as a credibility license, the largest Canadian banks are consistently performing transactions with a cryptocurrency through credit cards. Clients of banks can buy various cryptocurrencies and conduct transactions using credit cards. Among these banks is Royal Bank of Canada, the second largest bank in terms of assets, which allows using credit and debit cards for transactions using cryptocurrency. The National Bank of Canada, the sixth largest lender in the country, also works with crypto transactions. As official representatives of these banks said, they are aware of regulatory and risk factors, nevertheless, they continue to work with clients and virtual currency.